Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If A equals square root of 5 minus 1 divided by 2, what is the value of this fraction? If we directly replace A by this given value into this fraction, it will make this fraction more complicated. We are going to use this given condition to derive a result. Then use this result to simplify both numerator and denominator of this fraction. How? Here is the detail. We square both sides of this given condition. The right-hand side equals 3 minus square root of 5 over 2. We want to rewrite this part in terms of A. Rewrite the right-hand side as following. 1 minus square root of 5 minus 1 divided by 2. The second part is A. Therefore, A squared equals 1 minus A. We can move negative A to the right-hand side. We have A squared plus A equals 1. This is the result we are going to use to simplify both numerator and denominator of this fraction. The first two terms have a common factor of A to the power 3. We can group these two terms. Then we have A to the power 3 times A squared plus A. This is the same. And group these two terms. A to the power 3 equals A times A squared minus A. We replace A squared plus A by 1. This part is also 1. Replace this A squared by 1 minus A. Continue to simplify. The numerator is 1 minus A to the power 3. Denominator is negative A squared. We want to simplify the numerator, 1 minus A to the power 3. Here is the important formula we are going to use to simplify 1 minus A to the power 3. In our situation, A equals 1. 1 is 1 to the power 3. Why is A? Use this formula we have the numerator. 1 minus A times 1 plus A plus A squared. Then divided by 1 minus A. We cancel 1 minus A from both numerator and denominator. Then we have negative 1 plus A plus A squared. A squared plus A is 1. Replace A squared plus A by 1. We have the final answer, which is negative 2. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.